Welcome back to Banished the North. Let's keep going, where we are short of fuel. So we are peat cutting like mad, which is helping with domestic fuel. I'm not sure it's helping with industrial fuel. We have got glass. We have a glass factory. Now, the first thing we need to make is potash, which we need firewood for. And I'm going to put, I've got three labourers. I am going to put... I'm going to put one person in and see how we go. But what I need is not this, it's firewood. But I did promise you in the last episode that I would do what I needed to do and build a herbalist cabin. I could do with an infirmary. I haven't got bricks yet. This is as good as we get. Let me just check on this. The healer's hut, where people go to, that will do, as they say nicely. Now, this needs to cover as many people as possible. That, I think, if I can move it up to there. Yeah, let's pop it there. That covers quite a few houses there, guys. That needs glass panes, which I'm not sure I have, and two fittings. Now, talking of fittings, we were making a lot of fittings. I have 11 glass panes that need six. We can get that healer's hut in. And fittings. We have 108 guys. We need to start making our tools again, right? The reserve of fuel is low, yes, and it is firewood we are low on. Right, everybody go out. Reserve of wood is low. Right, let's start with fuel. Collect firewood. All of you go collect firewood. Right, it's December, we need the wood. Particularly need it for the potash. Trying to get as much firewood as possible from the local surroundings. Right. Now, are you making potash? Not yet, because you don't have the firewood, I should think. Right, I could do with some more people. And I should have somebody, yeah, I've got a farmer and a peat cutter in there. The reserve of fuel is low, I understand that. How are our peat cutters doing? Because if they're getting the peat out, yeah, I mustn't sell any more peat. That would be bad news. All right. A merchant has arrived. What have you brought us, young merchant? Bean seeds. I mustn't sell any more peat. I've got 500 in there. I don't think that would be... No, I'm not even going to get anywhere near that. Sorry, guy. Come next time and bring it again. I'm looking for a bean seed. Right. All right. What we could do is take some peat out of there. So if we come to the inventory... Oh, we don't need to take peat out of there. We're just cutting so much. No, the fuel is down to 32. Right, let's go to here. Let's go to inventory and let's put the peat down to nil. Let's just free that up, because that will mean that even though we can't sell the peat, it then becomes free. I mean, I think they were counting it anyway. They can't have done it. It's 500. They're counting firewood. Is peat something else up here? Crafted. Clay and sand, that's clay. Wood. Tar. Bricks we don't have. Glass we've got five. So what we should do is up here. Right, are you making any wood? 90 logs, 8 firewood. Oh my goodness. Are you making wood? Right, I want to pin that. Now, the reserve of fuel is low. Fine. We're okay on food. I want to come into this area. I want to look at the Forester's Lodge. And I want to come in here. And I want to put here, to make sure I've got this orientated correctly there. Right, that doesn't look it, but that is actually the home for the forester. Right, the herbalist cabin, we need somebody in there. Good. We could take two herbalists. I would like a second. That's a bit of a luxury at the moment. Right. A child named Auntie was born. Auntie. Look at this, guys. Look how thrilling is this. Look at all these little trees they're planting. Yeah, and which is that circle for the Forester's Lodge? It's this one. Right. Okay, so this lot is outside the Forester's Circle. But this bit is inside. All right. Okay, guys, come on. Eyes down. I think we're beginning to get there on getting this our logs up. That will just be so helpful. I just do this systematically. Yeah, get this bit cleared. Then we get some little new trees in here. Because it's so good. And of course, they will then clear the field from here. So we get the gatherers. Yeah. Nice. Seeing so many little new trees. Whoever thought you'd be that thrilled about trees? Actually, sometimes you do get short of logs, but not normally early in the game with Banished. Normally you're, you know, doing it later in the game when you're building huge buildings all the time, as I do, or too many buildings, as I do. Good, we've got a forester's home up. Got more nomads. I'm not sure I'm going to take that lot. I've got three labourers, two builders. Yeah, get the peat gangs going. So, 42. You know what? I think I'm going to run into trouble on people. Three nomads allowed. Let's just take them. I just have a feeling that my population is aging faster than I could build the houses. Right. Healer's hut is up and running. Good. Now, what else were we going to do? We've been collecting gold. How many people in the longhouse? You need a home. I would like to know whether my. Where are you living? There. Oh, right. And you're living there. That's not bad. So, where are you living? There. Oh! You're living there. Yeah. Yeah. Ah, you're in the longhouse, right? Yeah. These aren't bad. So it must be the farmers. This isn't too bad, guys. We need more houses, but they are appreciating being together. A merchant has arrived. Let's go and have a look. I think about houses. Right, trade. Glass panes. Have you made any potash yet? Made nine. We need two people in there. We've got six labourers, right? Don't faff around. Get two. Can we take three? We can. Let's do it. Right, you haven't got enough wool. Not wool, firewood, I know. Glass panes. Do we want any more glass panes? We've got this hunting cabin we can get going on. And that. We've got two glass panes. Do you know, I think at the moment I'd rather have a bean seed because we're getting there slowly on the glass. Let's just dismiss this because I feel that I might need glass panes again soon. And this one comes, this merchant comes quite often. Right, you guys are all right there. Right. Okay. Let's just think about where we want houses. Where would be the best place to have them? It's obviously going to be where they're covered by wells, markets. The thing is, they need to live close to each other to maximize their happiness, really. And our happiness is 3, and our health is now 4.5, guys. So I think if we can get them into better lodgings, which needs glass, we would be okay. And certainly those ones who are in horrible rough tents, we need to build houses. We could put them in the longhouse to start with, and then we could put them into log cabins. We can't do brick houses yet, but we can do log cabins, and log cabins have huge advantages like warmth. And can you see that I have missed that one? Think there might be one there. Yeah, so easy to miss these. Right, so where's the best place to put houses? Right, a house near here will be covered by the market, and if we put a well, we've got a well there, but it doesn't cover this area. So I'm not sure that this well covers the houses. So I think what we might do, what do these take? Rope. I don't think I've got rope yet. Let's put another well there. I mean, they look gorgeous anyway. So there's no downside in having a lovely looking well. So let's put another well in. We've got the hunting cabin in. All right, let's get somebody in there. Now I'm hoping that this will start to work more effectively. How much potash have we made? 18. Okay. Let's see if we can now make some glass panes. I don't think we've got sand. Right. Let's come down here. This. Where are you? The clay pit's not being worked. The tar pilln. Pilln. Kiln, sand pit. Let's work it. Total number of workers in this profession. We need another one. They're builders in a sand pit. It's not been built. Oh my goodness. Right. Let's take that builder out and you can make sand. And we've already got a clay pile which will hold sand. All right, so we need sand for this, which is going to be sand, potash and charcoal. All right, let's give it a go. Potash, glassware, 1,000. We're not going to use that at the moment. Those limits should work. Right, let's see how we go on that. You're short of... Are you short of charcoal? The charcoal burner is short of what? What does the charcoal burner need? Charcoal. Burn firewood, it needs 16. It's only got 11. Our shortage is firewood. Right, have we got logs now? We have. So... let's, for the first time, put a chopper in. Fuel limit. Let's go up on that, because we're producing a lot of peat. All right, we've got a chopper. Right. The well has now been built. That looks great. Okay. Now, what have we got near here? We've got little bits that are going to stop us building. Right, let's collect this firewood. Firewood. Right, let's collect that. Alright, now you guys want me to have a fur trapper. Another merchant has arrived. What have you brought me? Oh, gosh. I'm not low on food. What have they got? Gold, animal fat, reindeer, smoked fish. Let me just have a quick look at what you bring. No, you bring food and furs and stuff, don't you? Yeah, okay, dismiss. Right, now. What I would like to do is to start into this area. Or do we want to go this way? This is an interesting decision as to where I take this settlement. All right, now, I think, let's just have a look at the dirt road to start with. Dang it. No, can we get one along there? We can, that will do just as well. Will it go across there? It will. And then what I'm going to do is to put a wooden bridge across there. Right. That is 18 logs and a huge amount of building on that road. And I would quite like that still to be done. Yeah, I think what I'm going to do is to put a stockpile. Nope. Down here. Always good to have stockpiles. I can't get one in there. Can I get one in there? I can. And that would be a very useful place to have it. Right. Oh, these are flagged. Now, the reason I built that road, guys, is that I want to move this way next. I was going to move across the river, but I think I'm going to leave that for the sort of posher houses and make a nice red settlement over there. So, thinking about it, I think what I need to do is to get them all. Let's get rid of all this peat. No, 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 that's the wrong way to put it. Let's harvest all this free fuel. Right. I'd like to get more farming and more houses down here. Right, peat cutters at the ready. Look at the bog iron there. Wow. Let's collect that. There's a big boulder there. Let's collect that too. Right. Let's just go and have a quick exultant look at our foresters area. Now, we've got game in there. We haven't got deer. But look, they've cleared these areas that come under the foresters circle. Let's just pick up that foresters circle. That's what we need there. Right, yeah, and then we can get even more trees. We've got four foresters working away. We've now got a chopper. I tell you, we are getting towards not quite civilization, but at least we're getting away from the slightly hand-to-mouth existence. Have we got enough food? Yes. I can make more crop fields. I would very much like to get a wider variety of crops. Oh, stop. And when we've taken all... Right. Oh, we've got more nomads. Do we want them? Do you know what? We've got the food. Allow. Right, we're allowing the nomads and we're going to build a house. We can't, we haven't got this cut. Guys, come and cut this. Are you doing the one I've done most? Oh, no, you're still working up here. Because I put so much in. Oh, gosh. There's a bit of a home goal there. I've just taken one out that I shouldn't have done. Never mind. That's because I'm thinking of homes. Right. Where can we fit good houses in? This is a bad area because of that grey circle. Are you making glass? You are sand, rather. That's good. Are we making glass? Have we made any glass? Oh my goodness, we have glass. Fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. Right. We can make log cabins. Right, let's... Now the question is, could I get a log cabin in there? I can. Right, this is going to be deleted. That is going to be deleted. We have a death. The builder fell off a ladder. Dangerous things, ladders. That's shocking. Let's collect this stone from there. Right. And let's collect things we've got here. Let's collect the stone from there too. Alright. You. Charcoal pile. That's the charcoal. Okay. This seems to be working. You're short of bloom and charcoal. What's all this? Gosh, 300 peat. We don't need 300 peat in that. Right, let's put the peat back in here. No, inventory. Peat. Right, let's put 500 back in there and free up. That, I've just typed peat. You wouldn't believe it, would you? Peat. 500, right. Okay. Good. Inventory peat 500, right. Ah. Are we all right on clothes? We are. We've got 66 clothes, tools 185. Happy with that. Let's also, if we've got 185 tools, how many smiths workshops have we got? One. Two. I wonder if I get another one there. Let's have a look. I was just thinking that it would be good to have one to keep the tool production going. Yeah. These do not cast a black circle. Can't fit them in anywhere else, can I? Like in here somewhere, no. I got it. If I didn't have that, could I get a smith's workshop in there? Carefully. No, I won't. So you need to put it as close as you can. Put it there. Right, we need a boulder, a stone and some logs. Ah, our bridge across has been built. And that means, guys, that we can search for gold. It's October. You don't want to start them searching for gold in midwinter. You do not want to do that now. We are going to need a mine sooner or later. There's a rise here. And I just want to check if I could fit a mine into that rise. It would be great, but I don't... Oh, it's the other way around. I don't think it's big enough. It's not. But would I get a windmill in? Actually, the windmill could go across the brook. Let's just check whether we could get... Yeah, we'll get a mill across there, I think. What's arrived? trade. We are just about okay on that, thank you. Right, I'm coming over here. Yeah, we're going to need mills, and I think they could go there, but we could put a windmill here, I think. Now, they need a rise. The only other thing we might need is a quarry. We've got masses of stone. But quarries are fiddly too. Let's have a look at the quarries. And quarries are difficult as well. They need... would I get a quarry there? It's this, just this little rise is giving me hope. Yes, if I get rid of the peat here. So we need to send our... yeah, there was some peat here. It's come in. And it's the peat that's stopping us. It was just this little bit of peat, but I think that what we might do is use the brook for the mill, because it's harder to find a suitable rise for a quarry. Wow, you've come out a long way. Than it is to find a brook for a mill. Yeah, it was there. Carefully, carefully. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, let's close that down. Wait for the flag. Now, what else was stopping us there? It's quite important to sight things like quarries, windmills, when you see you've got a rise. And also, we've now got a road out here. So that would be good. Okay, guys, in the next episode, we'll try to get this trapper's capping going, and we'll try to sight the quarry and maybe get another forester. Okay, guys, join me for the next episode. Bye-bye.